Another easy way to make the reinforcement is using the extensions. These extensions are separate from the program. When you download it and install it, it's here as a separate tab in Revit. To make reinforcement for this column, for example, I just select it and go to the extension tab, reinforcement, select columns. Now you have this window. At the geometry tab, it have all the data from the model, the bars. So you select the bars of the longitudinal bars, 16 m, the hooks if you need hooks at the top or the bottom, number of bars, as you see it's indicated NB, these bars I'll make them 4 and this only 2, the stirrups I'll select 10 m, the type of the stirrup if you have different type of the stirrup, the hooks for the stirrups I'll leave it 135. The cover, you can select any cover from this list, for example exterior 50 mm, the stirrup distribution of 200 mm, or if you have the stirrups distributed with 2 spacing or 3, as you see you can put here the spacing ST of the lower part and LT the distance of distribution. Upper part it's asking about if the stirrup ties up to slab or up to beam. I'll select to beam. Additional stirrups, if you have additional stirrups you can select them like this. Dowels, if you have this type of dowels or this, or if you have just your bars are stopping at the end of the column, you select this. So I leave this, and the length of the dowel will be 65, 60 times the diameter of the bar. If you have stirrups for dowels, you'll check this. Click OK. Now, reinforcement generation in progress. As you see, by one step, you have drawn the reinforcement. And from override graphics in view, by element, I'll increase transparency to see better. As you see, you can select the bars, filter, leave the bars, visibility states, make them solid, also make the detail level fine so you can see your bars. The same thing you can do it for beams or foundations. I'll select the beam, extension, reinforcement, beams. Here you have the geometry of the beam, as you see the widths of the columns, stirrups, I'll select them 10 m, the hooks, the cover, stirrup distribution, make it 200 mm, just have one span. If you have many spans you can swap here. The distribution type, as you see I leave it 200. Many options you can check later. Bars 16 m, lower bars they are 4, the upper bars are only 2. The hooks for these bars you can make them 0 or you can put the actual length. Additional top bar, if you have more bars at the top or at the bottom. Bar division, if you have long span you can divide the bars here. Click OK. Then the reinforcement is generated. As you see.